guy. Slap my knees. Okay. He's here. Wait, what? It's about to ring. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Fuck you, a professional, Lisa. Yeah, Big Mac, go on. Get him. That's a fucking professional. What? Wait, what? No. Ken? Bring it on. Ken! Fucking hell. I haven't played that much Street Fighter, but I do know who Ken is. He's basically, like, he's like a fighter. That's actually pretty. Yes, wait. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that looked less like a duke, more like a Kamehameha. Wait, what? Is that... What was that? I saw something in the back. Oh Jesus. KO! Oh... Wait, what? Oh, who's that? I can't. Wait, what? It's Inror? J7?
So, you wanna fight fire with fire, huh?
He's. I can't just cut out, like. Yeah, so. That's the only thing I actually can stand it. It's actually kind of cool. It kind of makes sense, but like, even though I don't really get why it's a dark type, but you know, it's kind of cool. Okay, what's it? It's a C move? Yeah, it makes sense, it's a C move. You know, having the OCs. Oh, you make me so wet, Sakurai! Sakurai-san! And now, alternate skin, John Cena. I have to kill children now. Oh, what a bother. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, Ken Master. I think it's Ken Masters. Okay, and it's in the room. I cannot.
On a separate note.
Let me tell him offer.
We're currently developing something. Something you'll get for free. It's a limited time offer if you buy the Super Smash Brothers Ultimate game now. It isn't finished yet, but I want to give you a special sneak peek.
Wait, what? Everyone did this. Wait, what? What's happening? Jesus Mario, what are you doing? A Piranha Plant? First DLC character, Piranha Plant! Wait, what? What?! What the? What?! What the hell is happening?! What the hell is happening?!
Super Smash Brothers Ultimate, and not as an assist trophy, but as an actual fighter.
What?